Well, if we really mean business about stopping inflation, we need to roll back the price of petroleum products. The number one cause of inflation today is increased oil prices. Yet the major oil companies are making more profits than they've ever made before. So Congress should pass again the bill which was vetoed early this year by President Nixon to roll back the price of petroleum products. Let's stop talking about inflation and do something about it.